Chick now has the lead for the first time all game.